This is KPIX 5 News.
Lights on. The Bay Bridge is all lit up tonight. A little rain wasn't going to wash away or get in the way of tonight's extravaganza. Good evening. I'm Ken Bastida.
And I'm Elizabeth Cook. Now, the rain has let up just for a moment, but meteorologist Paul Viano says just wait.
Yeah, all we have to do is wait about 30 or 40 minutes for that forecast to change. The rain is coming through in waves, and KPIX-5 high-def Doppler radar is showing you that rainfall moving through right now. The next wave is about to move onshore. Let me show you the radar.